This week, a Baton Rouge artist who's shedding light on the struggles experienced by African-American men.
I paint large paintings for the feeling that I have. I'm not thinking about, how can I sell this? It's about, all right, how can I get this message across? How can I get this story across? I paint at weddings, I paint at corporate events, I paint at festivals.
That's this week on Art Rocks.